outline in uniform. This is an excellent Nazi exploitation trick. It's completely dubbed English over the German, but some people have German accents though for some reason. And it used to be called Fraulein without uniforms at some point in English, and that's more like it. This movie contains a bushload of hair and lots of boobs. Every girl in the movie, every woman in the movie is naked. Pretty much for the whole movie, they're out of uniforms more than they're in the uniform. And there's some like awkward scenes as well. And pretty much, I think that this movie is pretty historically accurate. World War II was pretty much like one big like sex fest, more or less. So war wasn't that big a deal. And there's a lot of hot babes there. And this film has more boobs in it than any of our other films, so I would recommend it for that alone. And if you want to wear a uniform, that would be a great, chance to kind of copy these people in the movie. You can get it at CheesyFlix.com, Cheesy with a Z.